Intel team members are being held captive by the PF in that area, the CFA. Your job is to rescue them. They don't have long to live. It appears that one of our two men has broken out of the encampment and is on the run. He contacted us to say he was surrounded. That's the last we heard from him. Your map is marked with a predicted field of movement based on where his transmissions cut off. The other man is still captive inside the encampment. Boss, rescue our men. Extract them both and get them back to Mother Base.
Staff member on the run last contacted us from that forest. The enemy PF already has troops spread out in a manhunt to find him. Keep your eyes open.
Extract our man before their search team can find him. Check his location on your iDroid. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Its transmitter. He must have dropped it trying to contact us again. Judging from its data log, not much time has passed since the transmitter was dropped. He should be close by. I'm updating the target's predicted field of movement. He's coming too. Roger that. Now, rescue the other target. Head for Gazeba camp.
Thank you.
extractor gave us all the intel he could. Now we know exactly where our other agent is being held captive. And he brought back intel on the CFA. That deserves a raise.
Check it on your iDroid. Gazeba camp, an enemy outpost. It's got good visibility and not many places to hide. Use the landscape wherever possible.
Arriving shortly at LZ. squad. On station at LZ.
Confirmed extraction of both targets. Boss, on behalf of all the Diamond Dogs, thank you. Cypher's attention. Check the mission list for the details.